Hi, it's Pavel from Global Control 5. In today's video, I would like to tell you more about the Modbus TCP Gateway in the ASCII modules. Let's roll.
Both mix and mini series of IO modules have IP and serial only version of every module. Mini modules have a single Ethernet port, while the mix series has two Ethernet ports working in a switch mode. But those devices still have RS-485 port. What for? Exactly, the Modbus TCP gateway that allows the connection of serial only devices.
Using our unique functionality in the ASCII configurator, you can easily discover all the ASCII Modbus devices on the serial bus connected to the IP module.
Modbus Discover functionality is available in our free portable software called ASCII Configurator and lets you configure all the ASCII modules from one place. With a few simple clicks, you can find all the ASCII Modbus TCP modules and gateway devices connected through them.
You can connect up to 128 Modbus devices like ASCII IO modules without the IP port to the IP version of IO modules. Our devices supports up to 4 open sockets. It means that 4 devices like MAC36ML can ask as a client the IP modules about the information from all the connected modules.
Thank you for hearing about our Modbus TCP gateway in ASCII modules. See you in the next ASCII episode.